wake up every evening with a big smile on my face, and I never feel out of place. And you're still probably working at a 9-to-5 pace. I wonder how bad that tastes when you see my face. Hope it gives you hell, hope it gives you hell. When you walk my way, hope it gives you hell, hope it gives you hell.
I think it can help them with their confidence, uh-huh. with being with the foreign teachers. Uh-huh. How do I help the students? Well, I just try to provide a relaxed, mm-hmm. comfortable, enjoyable environment for them to practice yeah. their English.
Well, I'll use my expertise of my English and my creativity to help them expand their minds and think of new ways.
I'll be able to help flow that and channel that to the students.
Yeah. I guess just try, you know, keep practicing your English and take every opportunity, I guess.
Well, using culture is always exciting. Using their own culture, using different culture.
One thing is try to be funny. That's usually very good.
Yeah, yeah.
Try to write that. Try to get it done as soon as you can. Come up with an idea fast. Yeah.
Every country has a different culture, so we bring a different culture or a different way with our teaching.
Ooh, internationalization. Absolutely, of course. We have Kane is from New Zealand. We have some people from South Africa, Americans. I believe there's a Canadian or two. We don't really like the Canadians. They're like our little brother.
Now where's your picket fence, love? And where's that shiny car? And did it ever get you? So dance slow. I've never seen you fall so hard. Do you know where you are? And truth be told, I miss you. And truth be told, I'm lying. When you see my face, hope it gives you hell, hope it gives you hell. When you walk my way, hope it gives you hell, hope it gives you hell. If you find a man that's worth the day, you well, then he's a fool, you're just as well. Hope it gives you hell, I hope it gives you hell.
很快乐啊
跟小学是一样的回想以前曾经背过的单词不错我觉得我觉得ring还蛮有趣的尤其是今天唱歌的部分就外国人讲的我听不太懂没有很有趣啊
GMO 是什么东西
Can you are so boring
还蛮有趣的，还蛮有趣，所以睡着了，没有睡着啊，就这两天下来很开心啊，超开心，
是啊，蛮好玩，
蛮好，很累，他们的教学方式跟台湾老师很大，So
funny, so happy,
好。
Handsome.
Ken is handsome. 那你觉得 Frankie 怎么样?
Nice.
看着镜头讲。
这里给我他取一下。
我喜欢他的啤酒肚。好啊,很帅啊,很帅。
眼睛,他们眼睛好漂亮。就是长胡子那个超帅。
You are so handsome.
像 I love you.
道塞武很帅,很man哦。 他有性格,可是他有啤酒肚耶。
Even though we haven't much time to spend together, but we still love you and thank you for your teaching. Love you.
Okay.
你们喜不喜欢 John?
Number 11 or number 9. Thank you for your understanding. 你们觉得哪一个是悲伤的一个情绪的自己吗？一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一下，一
Teresa 带着就不来了。
如果明年。